YouTube, it's your girl Stacey. I am back with another video, and today I am reacting to Ruby Rose's new music video. I never heard her music a day in my life. I didn't even know she made music. I just seen her in one of DDG videos. So this is my first time watching a video and listening to her song. I don't know if this is her first song or if she got multiple songs, but this is my first time hearing her songs. So I'm giving my real reaction. If I like it, I like it. If I don't like it, I don't like it. We're gonna get straight into the video.
All my real bitches, put your middle fingers up. Let a nigga know that you don't give a fuck. I don't wanna talk, nigga, he ain't got enough. Gotta spend the whole thing, couple thousand ain't enough. Cap ass, whack ass, flexing ass, broke nigga. Swear you're getting money, but you really selling hope, nigga. He ain't my type, but we need a whole goat, nigga. Lavish ass life for the mansion in the boat.
I don't think this type of song fit her. It's like, she kind of like got a deeper voice, but like when I heard her in DDG video, like she got like a little sweet like voice, but like in this video she got like a rap like hard type voice, and I don't really think that fits her because she seems so sweet and innocent, and in this video it's the exact opposite. And I don't know, I'm just not really feeling it. Maybe I start feeling it later, but right now I'm not feeling it.
Did I stutter? Pretty motherfucker. Married to the money, nigga, I can never lie ya. Only one Ruby, there can never be another. Got a big mouth, nigga, I can never fuck ya. Fuck a nigga good in the back.
She look like one of them females that try to touch you while you sleep. You better watch out for her. You better watch out for her.
Get the back, yeah. Pussy so good, he be calling it crack, yeah. Change your whole life, nigga, big old facts. Go and get the money, nigga, bring that back. All my real bitches, put your middle fingers up. Let a nigga know that you don't give a fuck. I don't wanna talk, nigga, he ain't got enough. Gotta spend the whole thing, couple thousand ain't enough. Cap ass, whack ass, flexing ass, broke nigga. Swear you're getting money, but you really selling hope, nigga. He ain't my type, but we need a whole goat, nigga. Lavish ass life for the mansion in the boat, nigga.
Y'all peep DDG with that big ass chain around his neck. Okay. Okay.
Ass down to his last honey. Make a nigga buy you everything he ever wanted. Gotta keep up, can't be running out of money. Make a rich nigga, give me head in the rave. Want a bad bitch, nigga, you gon' pay. I don't buy dreams, it ain't nothing to say. Got my own money, but I want your cake. All my real bitches, put your middle fingers up. Let a nigga know that you don't give a fuck. I don't wanna talk, nigga, you ain't got enough. Gotta spend the whole thing, couple thousand ain't enough.
I mean, it's a good beat, but this is not a song that I personally listen to. Honestly, it's not something I listen to, but it's okay for other people, her fans or whatever. Don't chew me up just because I don't like her music, but it's okay. It's okay. It's not bad. It's not trash, but it's just not my type of flow.
Cap ass, black ass, flexing ass, broke nigga. Swear you're getting money, but you really selling hope, nigga. He ain't my type, but we need a whole goat, nigga. Lavish ass life for the mansion in the boat, nigga. Get the money, sis, get the money. Break a nigga ass down to his last honey. Get the money, sis, get the money.
Like, I don't know. It should just give me, like, somebody else, like, vibes. I think she'd be, like, trying to be, like, Nicki Minaj or something. I don't know. It's just, I'm not feeling it. It's not a song that I personally listen to. It's okay. I mean, it's alright. I know some girls are bumped to it, but it ain't my type. I'm the type that want to hear boom, 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 you know, savage shit. Nah, it's okay. I'm not really a fan of it, but it's not trash. It's decent. But make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. That's the end of this video. If you want to see more reaction videos, if you want to see me react to somebody else's stuff, make sure you comment or DM me other reaction videos you want me to do. And stay tuned for the next reaction video. Mwah.